Of course, my butt.
I like attention, but who doesn't?
My body hair, to be honest.
My pussy is my superpower.
It's a cultural strength, it's being Aboriginal.
My superpower would be that I'm a bad bitch.
I'm an amputee, so I have a prosthetic leg, and I'm really proud of that.
I'm imperfect and fragile.
I like having curves.
I can play with the best of both genders.
We all come in different shapes and sizes. And to be honest, I'm feeling quite amazing in this outfit.